We have more breaking news coming in out of Killeen right now, where a police chase has ended in not only a car crash, but also gunfire. This happening near the corner of Elm Road and South Fort Hood Street, as a helicopter reportedly taking one person from that scene to Baylor Scott and White and Temple. We are told that DPS troopers are still on scene right now. We, of course, will bring you more information as it becomes available on our website, centexproud.com.